Well, Bob Down is taking to the high seas again on his fabulous rhythm boat. The Prince of Polyester's Love Boat Cruise is a one-man comedy, dance and song extravaganza. And he joins us on the couch hole.
Now!
Yeah. Well, I don't know. Like, I feel like I'm doing so much work on the high seas at the moment, I still feel like I'm swaying. Are you all swaying with me?
It's funny, Bob, because what they call a man with no arms and no legs in the water is Bob as well.
That's like what they call a woman on a cheese platter. Brie. I remember all those jokes when we were kids, like a woman on a washing line, peg.
A man in a hole, Doug.
Yeah. A man with 50 rabbits up his...
You just had to go there, didn't you, Joe?
Now tell us about your unique sense of style. You always look like you're dressed for a holiday.
Oh, thanks very much. This is my Moowoolumbah winter outfit.
Perfect.
Yes, it's fleecy line.
I have to ask, is it possible for you to sit next to a naked flame?
No, I have to be very, very careful around a naked flame. One little spark and poof. Doesn't even take one little spark.
I'm so envious of your hair.
Of your hair. Are you looking like this? Your hair looking like mine, or am I looking like yours? What's going on?
What is the secret to yours?
What is the secret? The secret is to... The secret is that I leave it overnight at the hairdressers and it's good. And then I come back and they think, doesn't it, Lewis, looking good, isn't it? It's got a beautiful shine.
It does.
On it.
Beautiful
body.
I'm liking that.
Now, Bob, you are, of course, showbiz royalty yourself. And you come from showbiz royalty. Your mum is, of course, Ida Down.
Ida Down, that's right. And president for life of the Northern Rivers RSL.
That's right.
It's a little idea she got when she went on a fact-finding trip to North Korea.
And your Nana Down played organ for the local church.
Yes, she did.
Did she give you any advice?
Nana's 113.
Wow.
Nobody ever believes me when I say that. Oh, Nana Down is 113.
Really?
I always say, what do you want me to do? Cut off one of her legs and count the rings? What? and then, of course, there's my sister, Pat. She's the head of security at Mardi Gras, Pat Down. I can keep going. I can keep going.
You're taking your show to the high seas, and I think you're going to sing us a number that you're going to be singing.
I am going to be singing a number from my show on the Rhythm Fun Boat. I'm also doing P&O comedy cruises. Water scenario.
Do you enjoy the cruises?
I love doing the P&O comedy cruises, and I also love doing the fun boat shows on Sydney Harbour.
Oh,
got one tomorrow night.
Do
I'm going to sing a song for you.
Yeah, please.
Roll it. Doesn't that sound like the sea? This song I'm actually going to be singing on the next series of The Voice.
Oh!
I know. So I'd like you all to turn around. And keep your hands on the buzzer. I'm just going to walk through this dead spot here. And now I'm on the performance set.
Born free, as free as the wind blows. Free as the grass grows, born free to follow your heart. Live free, oh, countdown wave, and beauty surrounds you. The world still astounds you each time you look at a store. Stay when no walls divide you. You're free as a roaring tide, so there's no need to hide. Born free, and life is worth living, but only worth living